I spilled my virus samples while doing an experiment. I've attempted a cleanup. Could you check if I've done the correct procedure?
Oh, sure, Michael. Let's go through what you did. Michael, you scratch your head with contaminated gloves. Hey, don't throw the PPE on the floor, leh. Don't you think that she should tie up her hair? Michael, it is important that you wear double gloves to clear the spill. Michael, remember to wear double gloves, okay? You forgot to wear double gloves. It's the wrong absorbent material used. Oh dear, you have just touched the stool with contaminated gloves. I think if you have used a proper absorbent paper, you wouldn't waste so much. Michael, are you spraying the disinfectant? It's too high. Spray it at a lower height. It's incorrect to spray it from the middle to the edges. It should be from the edges to the middle of the spill. Remember to allow 30 minutes of contact time. Yo, you've just placed the biohazard bag into the spilled area. Stop! Don't place broken glass into a biohazard bag. I think if you have used a proper absorbent paper, you wouldn't waste so much. Michael, you left behind a contaminated tube cap. Michael, you did not disinfect the surrounding area. Your forehead. Don't touch them with contaminated gloves. Michael, you are removing your PPE in the wrong order. I'm so sorry for your pants. You have touched them with contaminated gloves. Ayo, you have just touched the instrument with contaminated gloves. Please turn on the tap with your elbow. Michael, please adhere to the proper hand washing steps.
Large spills of blood and other potentially infected materials occasionally occurred in the laboratory. If you should experience a spill of this type, follow the cleanup procedure as shown in this video. Inform those in close proximity of the spill to leave the contaminated area. And if you need assistance in the cleanup, call another personnel to assist in the process. Post a no entry sign on the door. Keep people out of the area as it takes at least 30 minutes for any aerosol to settle. If you are splashed with infectious material at the time of the spill, immediately remove all contaminated PPE and dispose them as biohazard waste or autoclave them. Prepare to clean up the spill by assembling your spill cleanup kit. Put on your PPE. For large and high risk spills, you will need eye, nose and mouth protection, lab coat, 2 pairs of gloves and disposable shoe covers. Prepare a fresh precept solution of 10,000 parts per million chlorine. When ready, approach the spill and cautiously lay paper towels around the splattered area. Next, place absorbent material on top of the spill and add disinfectant, first around the edges and then into the middle of the spill. The disinfectant must remain in contact with the spilled materials for at least 20 minutes. While waiting for the disinfectant to do its job, soak some paper towels with disinfectant and clean any visible contamination around the spill. After 20 minutes, using tongs and dustpan, pick up the shops and deposit them into a shop safe bin. Deposit the disinfectant-soaked paper towels into a biohazard bag. Always use tongs in case sharps are encountered. Never use your hands to pick up sharps. Absorb any residual disinfectant with absorbent paper towel and dispose them into a biohazard bag. Once the area is clean of all visible contamination, spray the area with disinfectant and allow the area to air dry. When finished, carefully remove your PPE. Removing the shoe covers first, followed by the outer gloves, lab coat, inner gloves, and face protection. Next, wash your hands thoroughly after removing PPE. You may now inform the others to return to work now that the spill has been safely cleaned up.